this one for Orson Allen and Meticulous Lodge. It's a fifth grade heat number one. Green light is on. Two Salieri the favourite. All set. Racing, Salieri and our Bush Boy away quickly, showing speed out wide was specified, followed then by Obliging Warren, Slap Happy Chap, well back was Noisy Capers, and Bahama Boy at the tail of the field, and going amiss was Diesel Flyer. Running off the back, the leader was Salieri, our Bush Boy went very wide or trouble up back in the field, Noisy Capers, Slap Happy Chap, but clear in the straight, Salieri, and Salieri raced right away to win by 10 over Obliging Warren, Bahama Boy followed by Specified. Then came our Bush Boy, and a couple failing to